This champion's nickname gets abused way too often at the end of my games. To counter him, pick someone like Draven who just straight up outdamages Ezreal at all stages of the game, Miss Fortune who can abuse him after he misuses his E forward, or Twitch who can surprise the hell out of him without much retaliation, make great counters. Caitlyn for her long range, Tristana because of her scaling range and jump, and Varus for his long range poke make other good counters too. Ezreal's passive grants him extra attack speed every time he hits a unit with an ability, and this can stack up to 5 times. His Q fires a bolt of energy that strikes the first enemy hit and applies on hit effects like Iceborne Gauntlet or Kleptomancy. If this ability hits an enemy, all his cooldowns get reduced by 1.5 seconds. His W fires an orb that goes through minions and sticks to the enemy champions or structure. Basic attacks and abilities detonate this orb and grant back its mana cost plus an extra 60, all the while dealing extra magic damage. His E allows him to teleport to a location and also makes him fire a homing bolt to the nearest enemy. His ultimate makes him channel for 1 second before firing a global ray of energy that strikes all enemies on its path, with minions and non-epic monsters taking 50% reduced damage. Klepto is the sole reason why this champion is even viable in its lane. Don't let Ezreal's abuse you with free Qs. As for spells, you can bet he'll be taking heal and flash since he's an AD carry and can't properly survive without it. If you're playing the bot lane, there's a good chance you'll take the same. Finally, in terms of power spikes, his early game is pretty strong, provided that he can hit you with his close to full skill shot kit. Level 1 with just Q is quite annoying, and level 6 allows him to finish you off in style. Like most AD carries, he gets stronger into the later stages of the game, but don't underestimate him because of the Klepto's extra cash output. Mirror Mana allows him to stay in the lane essentially forever, and Iceborne Gauntlet is a massive kiting and chasing tool which helps him hit those much needed Qs. Thanks for tuning in, good luck in your match, and remember, focus him down quickly if he misuses his E, protect yourself within the minion line to prevent him from hitting you with Q, and force him to farm under a tower since he really struggles quite a bit with that and can't push properly. Ultimately, have fun doing it!